Morning to all. My name is G. Padma from KGBV Mulugu, Siddipet District, Physical Science CRT. My topic is sound. My subtopic is structure of larynx and voice box. Good morning, children. Good morning. Today I am going to tell you about structure of larynx. It is also called as sound box. Students, larynx is a most important point in a human being. It makes an important role in producing sounds or voice. It helps us to talk. Now let us look at the larynx map. This is the laryngeal structure. Now if we examine this, see children, what of this? The first part is the nasopharynx. The second part is oropharynx, The third part is epiglottis, The fourth part is the laryngopharynx. The fifth part is the vocal cord. Next one is larynx. Next one is trachea. The next part is the esophagus. Middle one, tongue. Okay, children. In this larynx, there are mainly two parts. How many parts? Two parts with muscular ligaments called as vocal cords. These vocal cords are placed or stretched across voice box. It leads to a narrow slit between them. This narrow slit helps to allow air into vocal cord and to produce sound. Students, sounds are vibration. They need to make a passage of air. So, similarly, in vocal cords also, there should be passage of air. The working of vocal cords is heard. There are two working functions. First one, open vocal cord. Second one, closed vocal cord. First one is open vocal cord. In this process, vocal cord will open. At this time, the air get inside. Vocal cord will be breathe air into lungs. Now we look at the map. This is the open vocal cord map. See children. Okay. Next one is closed vocal cord. After entering air into lungs, then we try to speak. Then this vocal cord get closed due to air process in lungs and compress air in lungs. This helps to get or make vibration and produce sound. So children, let's look at the closed vocal cord map. This is the closed vocal cord map. This is the closed vocal cord map. Okay, children. Oh. Keep in mind that sound and vibration need a passage of air. Okay, children. Thank you.